Alright, Citizen Bradley here, Singularity, blah blah blah, let's go. If I can remember, yeah, that run, that jumps, like pick jumps. Let's swim. I have an H2 bar. You dead body. I just have a pistol. Whatever. My laundry's done. Can't hear that. God, I hate these things so much. Piece of shit. Yeah, whatever, I picked up one of these before.
Unleashed by the Singularity has mutated the people who used to live here. Keep your eyes open for them.
How can I keep my eyes open for something that disappears? What am I doing? What are you doing? Get over there. King to the truck, but bishop takes king, sorry, blah. Whatever.
We've either lost the monsters or they grew bored with us. We're safe for now. Pommel twisted his ankle and we fear it is broken. We'll rest here for tonight. As luck would have it, our little haven has a chess set and a stash of vodka.
Ay, 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 no. Come at me, invisible piece of dust. Stop crouching. Holy jump, what the fudge, dude. Almost no ammo, almost no health. I have a way out. Still no clue what I can use those for. So much.
The vault you're searching for contains a device called the TMD. It was invented by Dr. Barasov, one of the scientists who worked here in the 50s.
Oh my god, dude. Is that a blade or a ceiling fan? Like he was just died in a ball of fear. Whatever. flaw. God dang it, let's get the crap out of me. I'm like, what is that?
Journal. There's a hidden entrance in this building that leads to the vault. Find it.
Yes, I have to find it. It's over there. Cool, I used... I don't wanna. It's scary down there. Whatever. Woohoo!